We had sentry guns on the top deck of Likasi Tower over the main access to the Xenohive. Ship sent a team to recover some mastrogation logs. The bugs swarmed and the guns went dry. Hold the junction until the search team finishes and try to scrounge ammo for the sentries.
Try to scrounge ammo for the sentry. That sounds crabby. Alright. There's all kinds of, like, ways they could be coming.
Sentry deployed.
Prep your defenses, then open the air shafts. Should draw the Xenos away from the other team and straight to you. A swarm just left the hive. Get ready.
Yeah, right to us. We love that. Drop me stuff, huh?
They pulled back for now.
Hey. If they're giving me this many sentry guns and ammo for them, how many, like, of these jerks are gonna be coming at me at once? Boy! Like it's a big guy. Where you at? Where you at, big boy?
That's sentry ammo. Grab it. They're not quitting.
Another gun up. That's always good. My little BB gun went down. You can give me more sentry ammo to load up anytime.
Got more sentry ammo.
All Ugh. Listen, you. Guys! Ah, shit.
Rearming.
Bypassing.
Catch your breath.
Nope, just catch some ammo.
Get those bastards for this. Nice! Made him.
Man, they're just like everywhere. It's fine. This is uncomfortable!
Grabbing him.
Ah, come on. I think I have one over here going. Get a friend on this side. Seems like a good idea.
Secure. Another swarm's coming.
I'm sure there's always another one. Have I died yet? Oh yes, these are the endless waves. So I always die eventually. And how you doing there, Edgar? And how you doing there, child? Thank you for the vote of confidence. I am trying to beat level 20. It's going questionably well. I've only gotten to 19. I keep dying at 19. It's so frustrating. I thought he got me first. Nice. And I'm gonna take an alien punch to the face. It's nice that I at least got the turret up.
Which team's detour is around a radiological leak.
You're doing good. Just got out of ASL class. Nice, nice. Now you have Alien Fire Team, so you ever need a human instead of a bot in the future, let me know. Nice! Mondays! Monday's the day for Alien Day! Sounds like we're gonna have like a couple people who would be potential, you know, alien shooters. Because you can definitely do way more strategy with real peeps than you can do with the bots. It gets limited with the botting. Oh man!
Look sharp, more sentry ammo.
Ouch. Ow, 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 ow. Barfer, there you are. Alright, let's get one on this side too, that will help. Even in distribution of gunfire? Are these necessary? The bots get in front of the gunfire. It's like the guns have a red dot and they're cat-like brains or something, right? It so feels like that. Like, it doesn't seem to matter what I'm doing, they've got to stand in front of me. It's like, what are you doing?
Sentry ammo on the deck.
Sentry ammo. Oh, behind me, behind me. Like wave 7, and this is pretty, feel like pretty intense. It's not as bad as the one where you gotta keep the machines running, though. That was pretty rough. Because you can never have enough hit points or bullets. Ever. Alright, come on, let's drop the sentry stuff! Sounds like there's another one. Where are you? There you are. And a shutter, of course. So hard to get this done when there's frickin' spitters at you. Ah, shit, secondary. Sucks! Not who I want to be fighting with my secondary weapon!
Get those bastards for this.
All right, then let's get one on this side. I'm sure if I make funny noises, I'll dodge better. It's the sound effect rule, right? Noises always help. When in doubt, make strange sounds. Okay. Hey, look, I was busy. You could have just buggered off for a second. Guess we'll reload this one. No? Alright. Look, guys. I'd like you to let me reload your death machines, okay? Would you kindly let me murder you?
Thank you.
a bit sketchy. Alright. I mean, and this is only wave 9. This is bad. Helps if I don't walk right into their spit. It's fine.
Catch up while you got time.
Spits on ground, runs right into it. It's fine! I'm immune! Wave 10! Alright!
Bypassing damage.
There's always the big guys. I don't approve. Gonna drop some more of that sentry ammo, or what? You just forget about us down here, what? Not Chico in the sky? Got a couple guns going. That's awesome. I think they pace out the ammo so that you never have like a whole bunch of them going at the same time. It's fine.
That log, but there's another one nearby. Are you in any shape to keep going?
Grabbing ammo.
We're halfway to the magic number, guys. Halfway! It's like 50 as high as it goes, because 50 would be nutty. Alright, we got it. We can do it. I'm sure of it. This is gonna be the time. This is gonna be the one!
One of the guns.
even dropped at my feet, so I kind of noticed. I appreciate the detail of the pile of shells behind the sentries. That's amazing.
They'll be back.
Always. Always! Okay. Wave 12!
Damage.
All right, now let's get these bastards loaded. Don't worry, it's just a flash. I don't know, did I pick this up yet? Nope, okay, good. Let's, Hi, Palmer. How you doing?
Got more sentry ammo.
Ah, shit. Get me with your creative greetings.
Next wave won't hit for a few.
Bypassing damage.
Patching up. Rearming.
Okay.
Line is pressed.
Looks like the sentry ammo is over here. Okay, let's get you in my pocket. Am I not standing on you just so? Alright.
You got a few before the next group.
Rearming.
Hui. Okay. Looks like we got some boxes down. All right, maybe. Like one over there. All right. It's not the worst place. Ammo in the corner.
Sentry ammo on the deck.
All right, this is wave 15. Going, all right. At this point, I don't really care which one. Just shoot things. Comfortable. Alright, where's the box?
Ugh, I'll get those bastards for this.
Okay, 16! Ow. And we start right out with a spitter? That is beyond measure rude.
Sentry ammo.
Not good, not good, not good! Oh shit, I'm so screwed. Nope, nope, I'm in a corner. Nope!